happy Vlogmas day two. So me and Arista are in the
Tea and Sympathy. Is that what it's called?
Tea and Sympathy, yes. It's a really cute British tea shop, and I feel a little bit like we're in, what's the candy store in Harry Potter?
Oh my god, this is embarrassing. I don't know.
I can't think of it right now, but it reminds me of that. Everything is so cute. I want to buy everything.
Like the painting.
And then the queen, the queen. And we're gonna have some tea. So we got our tea. And wait, mine is slim mint, which has chocolate, vanilla, mint, and rooibos. Are you sure that's how you pronounce
it? Yeah, it's rooibos.
I thought you were the one who was pronouncing it wrong.
No.
And which one did you get?
I got the red velvet, and it's got, what's has in it?
Hers is also chocolatey.
Chocolate.
Vanilla, too.
Vanilla.
And also, what's the word?
Rubis.
Yeah, so we are very hungry now.
And starving.
We're trying to figure out where we should go to eat. We're over by, like, is this considered meatpacking yet? Like,
this is Chelsea. We work one avenue, and we're then.
In one avenue, we'll be over by meatpacking. Let's see what we can go find. Welcome to New York. How do you feel about that? Actually, you wouldn't have an opinion about her being in the New York Welcome Ambassador because you're from Atlanta.
I wouldn't.
This is probably the shakiest video of all time. Walking through Chelsea Market. And we still have yet to find what we want to eat. Oh my god, they have like little mini pizzas. It looks so bomb. But we're gonna go to the culinary club after, and they're gonna make us pizza from our school. So probably shouldn't get that. We probably should get something pretty light.
Nice and light, simple.
Yep. Trying to find out where we want. Ooh, that place looks kind of good.
Ooh.
Look at all these cute little sweet treats in Chelsea Market. Ooh. Really cute. Ooh, I would so get that red velvet cupcake. It's like, it makes me think of the Wizard of Oz and like the lollipop field lands. Wow, my hand is like super awkward, but I don't really know how to hold this phone without it falling, and I don't have a case, so oh well. I always stop by this mirror whenever I'm in Chelsea Market. And does it. Isn't Arista's hat so cute?
Thank you.
Only you could rock that. Look where I am! At YouTube! So, I wish I could go up right now, but... so good.
Fresh basil. Whole wheat, pepper wheat.
I'm ready.
All right. The Ariel.
Wow.
Look at that. Can we get a shot of Ariel holding it there? Nice.
Look at that.
You do nice work, Ariel.
Thank you.
Well, let's taste it and then we'll really know. Okay. So
it's pretty at FIT during the holidays. All right, you guys, so I just got home, and that's where I'm gonna end Vlogmas day number two. I hope you guys had fun with me, and I'll see you tomorrow.